In this video, we will learn to find integral of x times tangent of square of x. Let I be equal to integral of x times tangent of square of x with respect to x. We will solve the integral by application of substitution method. Let us assume square of x is equal to u. Taking differential of both sides gives us derivative of square of x times differential of x is equal to differential of u. As derivative of square of x is 2 times x, so 2 times x times differential of x is equal to differential of u. The above equation implies x times differential of x is equal to half times differential of u, as I have shifted 2 from left to right side of the above equation. Substitution of square of x by our assumed value in the integral I gives us I is equal to integral of x times tangent of u. Now let us replace x times differential of x by half times differential of u, which we had found out earlier. So I is equal to integral of half of tangent of u with respect to u. As half is a constant, so I is equal to half times integral of tangent of u with respect to u. We know the integral of tangent of u with respect to u is minus natural log of absolute value of cosine of u. The card appearing in the upper right corner of this video contains the link of the video explaining how to find integral of tangent of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I is equal to minus half times natural log of absolute value of cosine of u plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute u in terms of x. As we had assumed u is equal to square of x, so I, the integral of x times tangent of square of x is equal to minus half of natural log of absolute value of cosine of square of x plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.